Germany's ThyssenKrupp and Finland's Outokumpu are in talks over a possible merger of their stainless steel businesses. It will be a long-expected consolidation as steelmakers are struggling with the economic downturn, competition from Asia and overcapacity. ThyssenKrupp, which is Germany's biggest steelmaker, wants to sell some of its non-core assets to pay down more than €3.5 billion of debt.